Brock and Laura Chamberlain said to purchase this game. We could buy a cave in the first place, but in the 50s you could, and they did it because Garth very desperately wanted to own his own museum. He had been collecting artifacts and minerals since he was 9 years old. He studied geology, paleontology, and archaeology at BYU. So he had the knowledge to do it and the artifacts to do it, but unfortunately, nobody wanted to see a museum in the 50s. All that was really happening in Kanab was Western movies, like Lone Ranger and Gunsmoke. Those are filmed really locally, and Garth became really good friends with guys like John Wayne and Burt Reynolds, and quickly learned that they all left with the same two complaints. First, it's way too hot outside and there's nowhere to cool off. Second, there's nowhere to get a cold beer at the end of the day, which, welcome to Utah.
Yeah.
And after 70 years, those are still the two most common Utah complaints.
It's always worse.
Do the next best thing, cater to Wisconsinians. You know, it stays about 65 degrees all year round here, so it's a great place to cool off. So why not open Utah's first installed bar here? So, here was the original bar where they'd serve their food and drinks. And then behind the teepee, they'd have live music and dancing. They've been on for about 25 years, so this is a party place for a while. So far, he's getting a little bit older. It's harder to manage the awful sleep schedule and bar fights, so he toned it down finally and took it to the museum, which I always wanted. Kind of happened in the story, but